Hello and good day, guys. Today we will be doing an experiment with my Siva Boogie by Hotone, and we will be using the send and return option as well as the line output or the headphones out of this mini amp, and we will be using this delay effects pedal as well as the reverb effects pedal, and last but not the least, the zoom G14. So we will try and experiment with the Hotone Nano Legacy Siva Boogie. We will be using as well the Lekato wireless guitar system. All right, let's crack on. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay guys, so verdict, it's a very clean amp, and I think I like it better when I plug the speaker rather than the headphones out, because I don't think there's like a cab simulation or an amp, and it sounds better with the Zoom G14, either through the loop send and return or on the front of the amp. So yeah, I like that settings. I don't know about you guys, so just leave your comments in the comment section, and yeah, I'm happy to hear from you guys. Thanks for watching and see you again soon. Bye for now.